All right, this is John working on trigger fingers.